What's up, YouTube? I'm back again with another video. Today, we react to NBA Top 10 Plays of the Night, September 9th, 2020. Subscribe, like, got you, notification bell. Let's watch.
Top 10 to win. Start with the 1-0. Oh, yeah. LeBron, hey, the block party is
popping. Trace down block. Facts. That should be on number. That should be number one.
Going to the east, my brother to the east. Throw it up and go get it. That's the big man. Brooke Lopez from Eric Bledsoe. Going back to the block party. It continues.
Bro, this should be number two block. All LeBron's blocks should be a 1-3.
LeBron doing his thing defensively. What about Dante's Inferno? Dante DiVincenzo with the flush, the finish, the putback is good.
Okay.
Moving on to number six. Playoff Rondo is in the building. And AD's on the way. AD's on the way.
Oh, okay, AD.
Moving on to Caruso, nice from LeBron. Caruso called the ball mama.
Facts.
Number four, we the heroes, not the zeros. Tyler Hero, that's ridiculous.
But Miami, we're not gonna cap. Miami got a good squad.
LBJ, now the all-time leader in playoff wins, surpassing former Laker Derek Fisher. And the two kids from Cali now putting it down in H-Town.
Okay, rest break.
And number one, playoff Rondo doing his thing, finding
good day.
And that is your top 10 to win.
Make sure subscribe, like, comment, share, notification bell. What do you think about the top 10 plays tonight? I'm out.